Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu has reported from the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam that even a thorn must not be lopped. Hazrat Abu Shurayh Adawi said to Amr bin Sa'id when he was dispatching the troops to Makkah Mukarrama, "O Amr, let me narrate to you what Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam said on the day following the conquest of Makkah. My ears heard it, my heart retained it, and my eyes witnessed him. While he was speaking, he praised and extolled Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, then said, Allah Jalla Jalaluhu, not any man has made Makkah a sacred place, sanctuary. So it is not lawful for anybody who believes in Allah Jalla Jalaluhu and the last day to shed blood in it or fell its tree. If anyone refers to the fighting of Allah's Apostle Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam to get permission to do so, tell him, Allah Jalla Jalaluhu gave Allah's Apostle Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam permission, but not to you. And I was also granted permission for an hour of one day. Then its sanctity resumed as it was yesterday. The present should convey it to the absentees. It was said to Abu Shurayh, what did Amr reply to you? He said that he said, O Abu Shurayh, I am better informed of it than you. Sanctuary does not give refuge to one who is a transgressor, who flies after killing, and who flies after raising tumult. Kharaba means tumult. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith Samar 1832.